Okay, so for problem number 78, you have two boxes, and H is twice the mass of G. If you push box G with a horizontal force of F, then H will experience a net force of something, okay? So now we gotta figure this out. So I'm gonna write this, since we're curious about the net force of H, I'm gonna try and figure out what's going on. So first of all, the net force of the total system is equal to the mass of, I'm gonna say that G is M. So we'll say M, and then this would be 2M plus 2M times an acceleration. So my net force is equal to 3M times A, okay? Now let's calculate the force that H experiences. So the force that H experiences is really 2M times A, okay? Now, there's a couple ways you could look at it. Of the total force, you have the total force is 3 times MA, but of that, H is experiencing twice the mass, so it's like 2/3 of that force. Does that make sense? In other words, this is 2/3 of this, right? Does that make sense? So if you take the proportion of H over the total, it would be like 2MA over 3MA. The MAs cancel and you're left with 2/3. 2/3 of the force. Or 2/3 of F net. Does that make sense to you guys?